गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश क्लास एंड आई एम मिस रीनू मैम एंड टुडे वी विल डू सम ई वर्ड्स. सो यू हैव टू स्पीक लाउडली, रीड अलाउड ई वोवल साउंड. फर्स्ट टेल मी हाउ मैनी वोवल्स. फाइव वोवल्स. नेम प्लीज. ए ई आई ओ यू. क्लियर? Read with me loudly. What is this? Hen. How can we pronounce? Hen. H-E-N. Hen. B-E-D. Bed. N-E-T. Net. W-E-L-L. Well. And L-E-G. Leg. Clear? Read one more time. D-E-N. Den. M-E-N. Men. P-E-N. Pen. P-E-N, pen. F-E-D, fed. L-E-D, led. R-E-D, red. T-E-D, ted. Class, do you know how can we pronounce sound E words? Listen carefully. The sound E word is made as if with a smile mouth, like jet, bed, hen. And do you know how can we pronounce sound A words? Look at here, there are some A words. How can we pronounce? The sound E word is made with open mouth, like man, bag, gap. Okay, and this hen, bed, with smile mouth. Clear? So you can write and pronounce also easily some E words. First we will write egg. Egg. How can we write E? After that G. One more G. It's egg. After that, we will write E double G. Egg. P E N. Pen. Next one is bed. B E D. You have to write just like your teacher. Speak and write. Next is 10. Do you know how can we write 10? P-E-N, ten. Always write capital letter. Which word? Which word? And which capital letter? First. You have to write first letter in capital. Next is, tell me next. Tell me L, yes, E, G, leg. And after that, you have to write net. How can we write net? N, E. Our last word is well. W, E, L, L. Well. Clear? You have to write two times. Here and there. Okay? Just draw a single line and then write here also. And speak. One more time speak. E, double G, egg. P, E, N, pen. B E D bed, T E N pen, L E G leg, N E T net, W E double L well. It's very easy to write and pronounce. Clear? Write also date here. Bye bye and thank you class.